Charlotte, North Carolina. And if you listen off in the distance, you know the sound of the Cacklemeans. It's time for Friday Nitro Live here on FS1. Dave Reif joined by Tony Pendragon in the booth. Brian Lowe, Amanda Busick on the racetrack. We are at the NGK Spark Plugs NHRA 4Y Nationals. And the Tech Pack machine, that is Dale Creasy Jr. out of Chicago, Illinois. He's going to be joined by Jim Campbell, who's in lane three of this man, the head incorporated ride. That is Johnny Limper. Had a great car in Houston. Brian, who's going to go a little further here this weekend in Charlotte. We'll check back with Brian in just a moment here, but lane one, that's going to be the Limper ride. Lane three, Campbell. Lane four, Creasy. All the way. Dale Creasy goes 4-8. The better times look though belonging to Johnny Lindbergh, who makes a 4 position to 10th. He goes 4.062 seconds. Just qualifying under the lights, 4 wide. You get to speed. The header go on and off, let you know when drivers are on the throttle and off. It's going to be fun.
Well, for Johnny Lindbergh, he